First of all, I would like to thank all the media person you have attended at this very evening, and I also thanks all the colleague who had supported in our this evening candidly as a condemnable brutally being attacked our respected Biswajit Debbarma by Mizo Convention and Nagrik Suraksha Manch under their protest relay. He is being brutally attacked. So in this case, we demand from the state government that who is the murderer, who is the culprit, he should be punished, he should be arrested very earliest within 24 hours. Otherwise, we depress us, we are not going to keep quiet. We are going to open our mouth, we are going to start our rally more strongly. We really condemn who has brutally attacked under the leadership of Mizo Convention and Nagrik Suraksha Manch, and we want clear stand from Mr. Pachau. What is his intention? What is his thinking? As a indigenous, as a Tiprasa, what is his stand? He should be clear. Otherwise, a Tiprasa is not going to tolerate what is they have done to our respected GOP employee, Mr. Biswajit Debbarma. And also, we totally condemn those Mizo Convention and Nagrik Suraksha Manch that in Kanchanpur district, 144 CRP being imposed. How can they protest in front of SDM office? We cannot tolerate all these things. So Indian government and state government should take serious action against all those leaders. So with Tiprasa, we want justice very earliest. And who is the culprit? He should be arrested very soon. And this is just starting our release. We are going to start in earlier days more strongly. So state government should take very earliest step to those culprit to arrest. Otherwise, we Tiprasas are not going to keep quiet. We are going to stand more continuous, more condemnably. So I would like to thanks, and I would like to request state government and central government to all those bros, brothers and sisters should be very much earliest to be settled down in Tripura. So since they have been suffering for 23 years plus, so they have to be settled very earliest. How can you are very eager to accept the Bangladeshis and Indonesia or somewhere from outsider foreigner, and you are not thinking the Indian citizen to accept in our own country? So first of all, kindly think for those Indian citizens, how to settle them. They have been suffering more than 23 years. So they have been stopped 6-7 months back, their ration. 6 to 7 sisters and brothers being died over there. So kindly do arrange very earliest their settlement. And who have given the rights to those Mizo Convention and Nagrik Suraksha Manch to protest. And Indian government and Eastern government should clear very earliest. So we want justice within very short time. And this is our request and this is our demand. Otherwise, we are going to continue our protest more strongly. Thank you.